Hello and welcome back to FIFA 18 Career Mode Chesterfield FC. We've got Aston Villa and Huddersfield Town today. We've also got, at the end of next month, Arsenal in the Cup. More importantly, let's get right into this game. We're going to stick the first team out. I have bought two of the youth players up. I bought the Major in there. Central defender, and I bought the keeper. I'll show you this one. Carrizal. I bought him up as well. Thought I'd give them. Yeah, so basically, I've moved Willock out of the first team. He's gone into the second team, and he's come in, so. Getting this against Aston Villa game. Hopefully we can get another 3 points. Pull clear of West Brom some more. It's a bit weird because I've not seen the updates for the scores. And there has been an update to FIFA as well. From me. Oh. Get over. Fuck, that effort were piss poor. Oh, it is in. What a goal. I should have gone and celebrated with them, but Diaz. That was a fantastic strike there. Turn that down. Get in. Oh, come off his arse. He's took a deflection off his arse. Oh, he's headed it wide. Samata there. Should have been two. Yeah, if that's on target, that's hitting crossbar. Why would you take a fucking touch there? You just don't. You don't take a touch there. It's not fucking smart. Good first half for most part. I think I saw West Brom were drawing there. So why is my player backing off there? Why? 2-0. Get in. Samata scores. Great finish. Great build up play. Did defend it wrong one. Bang, in. On come the subs. And there we go, 2-0 win. Good win that was. And we're starting the second team in this game against Huddersfield Town at home. They're wearing their third kit. Way out of position there. Always coming down this wing. Oh, piss poor. Getting away. That's shit. There's the first chance of the game. Goes to Huddersfield. Oh, fuck. Gone lunging in. My new keeper might save my blushes. Yeah, why would you stop the ball there, you fucking ass clown? Ooh, you had to push it over. My player's been manhandled there. What the fuck was the player doing in front of the keeper? The ball's just gone through him. I want to see this fucker again. So he's there, look. Tries getting his foot on it. Keeper dives half an hour after. Ball's gone past him. And he's in. 1-0 Huddersfield. I don't understand why this guy isn't running, racing up the fucking wing here. Oh, pink post. He's in. Third time fucking asking, it's 1-1. Come on. That is Baker scoring the goal, number 27. On his right foot as well. His first and second attempt smashed him straight in the balls. And then the third attempt knocks it into side foot, into bottom corner. Oh, deflection as well. Off of their players. Also Megs. Yes. Most deserved equaliser. If I don't mind saying so myself. Oh, that was a foul of my play apparently. Thank fuck it's half time. Thought we were gonna give a penalty then. You know what, they can stay out. Hopefully the second half will improve. Oh, we are in. Done the defender. Oh, and it is two. Get fucking in. Come on. Now Tintus gets a goal. 2-1. Let's watch the replay. Great fucking through ball. And slots it in corner. 13 goals this season. So both my second team strikers, they've got 25 goals between them this season. Oh, it's got to be three. It is three. There's his 13th for the season. From Brewster, 3-1. Come out and dominated the first 20 minutes of the second half. Little through ball there, reverse pass. Slips it in. Crap, my defending is shocking. Good save from the keeper. Didn't bother even coming back for the ball there. They are in. Oh, another good save from our keeper. To stop Huddersfield from going. Bring it back 3-2. Keepers. Excuse me. Have you heard that? Shit. Can't get it out. Fucking hell. Oh. And there we go. There's the win. two wins in two games this episode. Great episode. They had most possession. But we really made our possession count in that second half. Getting two goals. You know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm ending this episode here. So if you wouldn't mind leaving a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed. Comment in the comment section, share the video. And I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.